Text filters use text as criteria to refine the dataset. Over here we have a text filter with a list of countries. If I click on Edit, I have four options to refine this data. The first is a list, so over here I can select one or more values, or I can choose all. I can also set radio buttons, so only one particular country can be selected. In addition, I can easily search for matching values based on criteria. The text option allows you to refine the values using one of several criteria. So I can find any matching criteria that contain a specific set of words, that start or end with those words, an exact match to these words, or don't contain these specific words at all. So for example, if I type in United, any word that contains the word United will be brought up. If I just type in a specific letter, you can see any word that contains that letter will be brought up. And if I like, I can choose another condition to refine my results even further. By default, the OR operator is used to indicate the relationship between these conditions, but I can also change that to an AND operator. In addition, I can use ranking. So if I want to see the top or bottom elements, I can choose the top, enter a value anywhere from 1 to any amount of values, and then select the criteria. So if I want to see the top 5 countries based on cost, over here I can choose and actually create a formula. So I can choose sum, the count, any criteria I want, or I can use an existing formula. In this case, I want to see the top 5 countries based on total cost, and then I'll get a preview of the matching criteria. So the rank gives you a lot of flexibility to implement business rules, to use formulas to show the top or bottom out values, or any other values. The last element is starring. What starring does is it takes any custom set of matching values and retains them in a repository to use later on. So if I go back to our list, I'm going to deselect everything, and let's just choose 3 countries. I can now star this. If I'm clicking on the star, I can save them into a repository. I'm selecting that, and now when I go to the star field, you can see that there are 3 countries that I am selected available. And if I click on them, they will be applied to this filter. So once these criteria are applied, I simply click on OK, and the data will be adjusted accordingly based on the matching criteria.